these people was initially built for backyard dwellers, people from low incomes and people from disadvantaged areas. For now, what is currently happening now, the rentals has escalated to such an extent that is up to 3,700 rand right now. Our pensioners are paying from 850. 7 years later, their rentals is 3,500 rand. It sounds like we are troublemakers, but we are not. All that we've ever asked is bring the rental down for us to live. Our people don't know 3,700 rands outside. If the criteria was for what they have advertised, man, then at least meet us halfway. We are all citizens of this country. You cannot throw us out of here and throw us in Mamre, out of Cape Town, when our children are attending schools here.
They send the social workers
so this, out. They also sent social workers out this morning to take the children away that is at home for the eviction that's currently taking place. And I urge the people of South Africa to please hear our prayers.